First and foremost, so much love to all of the Telugu audience. From my first trip to Hyderabad, I came here to for my first ever award. I came for Filmfare to Hyderabad for my debut award. And I met four kids who had seen Ustad Hotel, who had no idea who I was. And I said, how did you watch the film? They said, no, we just Googled some of the best films of the year and we found your film and we watched it. That is how much Telugu audience loves cinema. So there's always been love. There's never a language barrier. I try to catch up on everything here. People from Andhra always watch, I think, everything, all kinds of cinema they watch. I have had the great privilege of, I think, working with Vaijayanti Films and Swapna Films from my gentleman producer, Ashwini Dutt Garu, who takes out his time, I think, every day to pay a visit to set. I've not got so many flowers from a producer. To Priyanka and Swapna, you guys are wonderful. I love the whole family. Coming to shoot is like coming to your home for a meal, which we still haven't done. Nagi, even if I made the most emotional speech or if I broke down and cried here, I think he'll stand there grinning in the same manner. And this is every day of shoot. He's just like, this is him no matter what. But such a young director and taking on this magnum opus, it is like shooting the Titanic. I was initially, you know, he's telling me, and I'm like, this is your second film. And he's like, yes. And I said, and you are confident about making this? And he said, yeah. I said, I don't speak the language. He said, we'll figure it out. And so here I am. I got to play Gemini. And what a wonderful cast it's been. What a wonderful crew it's been. I have made so many friends. There's been so much love. All of my ADs treat me like, they treat me like I've grown up with them. Like we're all, you know, school buddies or something. I felt completely at home and welcome. My technical crew, Danny, you and the team are rock stars. Coming to the cast, Vijay, rockstar I think should be your middle name. I think everyone's calling you that unanimously. What a performance in Arjun Reddy. Sam, I think we have Chennai in common. And we have Shay in common. He's also one of my childhood friends. So again, there's like a family connect. I've known Kirti from when we were kids, or she was a kid, because I'm older. I'm extremely fond of her mother. Your mom makes it a point, no matter what. Every film of mine, she'll watch and she'll text me. And I never want to miss replying to her. And you are like a carbon copy or a spitting image of your mother. And I think you have that grace, you have that goodness in you, which embodies into, I think, Savitri Garu and vice versa. Such a pleasure meeting you both. I didn't have any kind of reference point because I don't know what Gemini Garu was like off screen. So the only thing I had to go by was, you know, what was he like? Was there any mannerisms you remember? Did he speak a certain way? Little things like that. But just, there's so much family on set, whether it's Savitri Garu's family, whether it's the producer's family. It was always like shooting with a big family. So this huge set, this is, I would say, a percentage of what we've shot. Every set, every day I'll come on to set and I'm like, wow. You know, this is a big deal for me. My industry isn't this big. We don't get to shoot on such large scales. So it's truly been a privilege to be a part of Mayanati. Many, many thanks to everyone. Thank you, Swapna, for stalking or whatever, or convincing me to do the film. I hope you guys like my portrayal of Gemini. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Dalkar. Thank you for the wonderful...